Too sad to get on, but I guess it's time.